For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Bollywood Spy.
Ashwarya ji, one common bite.
The whole speech was there. Did you record it inside? Record kiya tha?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All
inside.
Small
तो वो भी रखेंगे और यहाँ का
वो भी रखेंगे।
हम आगे लेंगे।
देविका आंटी ऑफ कोर्स एंड विद WCI एंड देयर पार्टनरशिप विद द टाटा मेमोरियल हॉस्पिटल, द वुमेन्स कैंसर इनिशिएटिव हैज बीन टायरलेसली वर्किंग फॉर 15 इयर्स। आई वाज विद देम इन देयर इनिशियल ईयर एज वेल एंड माय सपोर्ट हैज बीन ऑनगोइंग एंड विल ऑलवेज बी। It's a very important movement, I think, that needs constant work. It's ongoing and for innumerable years ahead. With all your support, your audience, and you have to be our soldiers spreading the word, because it's really about educating the women in our country, increasing their awareness and having them go in for their regular checkups. So it really aids initial detection and early detection gives hope for a possible cure for the disease. So I think that's really what we believe is most imperative. And over to auntie.
Ashwarya ji, jis tarah se
ek minute keh rahe hain kuch
It's very important to spread the message that women must get themselves detected early, create awareness that women's cancers are curable, especially breast cancer, if they're detected early. So that awareness has to be spread all over India. An event like this, and when you have Ashwarya ji coming and gracing the occasion and spreading this message, I hope all of you will carry it just as far.
Thank you. Very wonderful message. Anything about the Me Too movement that's happening, ma'am, if you could say something for all the women who are out there are putting their